Because we have more depth in the front court. We got four bigs who are really physical, crash the glass. And that's really one thing he's really emphasizing this year. He said he wants us to crash the glass really hard. And if we go, one of us can get a shot.
So there's more freedom to go to the offensive glass?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, not necessarily freedom, it's kind of mandatory. It's a demand that he has.
Is that a change?
Not necessarily, no. Okay, it's just more reinforced this year because we have so many guys who can do it, and we can do it well.
Can you talk about your interior passing with the Q? You hit him a couple times. Sure. Is that something you just developed after playing?
It's something I've been working on all summer, coming back from injury. It's something that I feel like has come more natural. I have a lot of confidence in it, and I'm looking to get my shot on when it passes to me. So that's something I've been working on.